My name is Neila and I study dance, drama, multimedia, English studies, musical theatre and design fundamentals. Well, I have my practical HSC exams coming up, so I'm rehearsing a lot in my group projects and also for solo things, so I'm kind of running around like crazy and getting ready to perform.
The bus.
What brought me to Bradfield was definitely the subject choices, because they let you do as many creative subjects with major works that you want to do, which is what I'm mostly interested in career-wise. Other schools don't let you pick all the major works because they think it's too much workload, but Bradfield has the staff and the facilities to let you do that and to support you if that's what you want to do. And that's what they did let me do, and here I am. Bradfield has a lot of showcases, so all of the work we do for like drama and dance, we get to show to our friends and family and people at school, so all that work that we put in does pay off and it's not just seen by examiners at school, and it's a lot of fun. We all get to hang out like after school hours and perform for everyone. Musical theatre, Frozen. Well, I picked Frozen because I'm very familiar with it. Anna, which is the character I played, is one of my favourite characters of all time. And it was a fun song. I got to play around with it and use a puppet instead of an actual person. And it was unique and different. So for dance composition, we have to pick our own stimulus. So I picked, there's a famous Japanese painting called The Great Wave off Kanagawa. And I have a poster of it in my bedroom. And there's like all the art shapes in the painting. There's a lot going on, so there's a lot to work with. Like there's people on boats who are obviously like gonna get consumed by this huge wave. There was a lot I could work with historically and emotionally to create my composition. And my dancer, Maria, who is an iconic queen, student that does dance at Bradfield externally. Shout out to Maria if you're watching. We have fun little celebrations randomly throughout the year. So like we celebrated May the 4th and we had a Star Wars dress up and the lightsaber battle like in the courtyard. And sometimes they make soup and bread for us in the winter or hot chocolate to support us. So that's special. My favorite space at the school is the library, because there's so many different places to sit and they have puzzles that you can do and request for. It's my favorite thing to do. And there's like the private study rooms. You can sit with your friends and have a chat. I also like the dance studio. It's nice and big. There's good mirrors and it's warm. Not every school has a dance studio, and they have a nice theater and all the cool facilities. And the canteen, which has bomb food. So, and the banana bread at the canteen, fire. Thoughts for next year are not set in stone yet, because I'm currently auditioning for a musical theatre course diploma. Fingers crossed I get in somewhere good and I'll have lots of fun. Yay!